car, your dinner and your drink. Get into the same bush, don't you? Hey? Always getting into the same bush. So, welcome back to another camping session. Had to, before you do any video up here, it's still like 17 degrees Celsius in Ireland, which is, I don't know, 100 degrees? No, it's about 70 degrees Fahrenheit. But before you do anything in Ireland, you gotta get yourself some smoke going. Now, what I use for smoke is this stuff, these ferns. And you just pull your fingers along them. I'm gonna wake up a shitload of flies now, which I don't wanna do. But anyway, and cover your fire. And this will make some smoke downwind, which should keep some of these little buggers at bay. Anyway, sure, watch the time lapse. We're gonna set up the tent in about 5 minutes. Now, that's the tent setup. What do you think, me and Archie go for a little walk, eh? Yeah? Right. I hope he likes chicken sandwiches. So, we're going up to a not so secret waterfall. Secret for some people, but oh, it's a lovely, very warm, hot evening. Very, very splendid day. Splendid, I must say. Very splendid. Now, I need to head left somewhere here. Come on. Here, this way, come here. Come on. Well, the terrain really dictated no fucking waterfall. We just fell into a nice hole, me and Archie. Pretty deep hole too, so don't think the waterfall's getting done today. We're just gonna have to do that another day. We just retreat back and have sandwiches and build a fire. drink now in a minute. They'll get your drink and your dinner.
Well, that was a wonderful walk in the woods and a camping session. I have to say, it's well worth doing. It is tough though, but this morning I just feel like a different human. Different.